takes a light fixture, it multiplies a light fixture, and the light fixture then is adapted to a space. It creates a space in a space. Not only is it shaped and concentrated as a central figure in the house, it also reflects back on the house as it gives light not only on that space, but to the surrounding actually.
I like it's radical. And I think as I see the potential of the product as being a brick of a wall, in a metaphoric way that you can really build out of these products and make architecture out of it,